My blessings will make him a great scholar. The authority of this cult is Rupa Goswami. Then Rupa Raghunathe Kata teaches what we always think of, talk of Rupa Raghunath's language, Rupa Raghunath's teachings, and Rupa Raghunath's surrender, and all go. Goswami surrender. They surrender. They give up the wealth, and they were great. They were great professors or great scholars, or they were the prime minister and ministers and advisors. They were all wealthy people, wealthy position, or the great Raghunath Goswami, whose father was learning, and 15 lakhs a year. No family, only one father and half a mother, and another cousin to the dad. But he thought we must get him married. So he was married. But child marriages were bad. Then they got him married. Then also he was not attached, or he was not, no attachment towards the family, or towards the world, or towards the mother, or towards his wife. Now the wife said, why don't you tie him with the rope? 10 people were watching him always. Yet mother said, though you are watchers, then he has gone away. You should tie them. Then he said, how can you tie? One can tie, not with rope, if he is not tied up with wealth. Wealth, this wealth we have got. When wealth cannot tie him, how can a wife or will tie? Impossible. You cannot tie. Let him go. His fortune is to go, and he has gone to Puri. And 12 days he walked from his place to Puri, and on the way he could take foot only twice. The rest with no foot travel, and reach Mahaprabhu. And Mahaprabhu was there. After some day he asked, Vilagi chadai laghar, na jani uddesh kripa kari karun prabho mare upadesh. And why I was driven out from my home, from my father, my parents, my wife, my wealth. I was only varsadar, or I am only the enjoyer of the property. Now I have come here. Now what is my duty? What shall I do? Then Mahaprabhu said, if you follow me, I will come. Yes, I will follow. Witness is Swarup Damodar. Then he asked, his father sent one cook with those letters. Some dollars, like $4,000 spent, and they were hiring a house there, and everything kept ready, because Jamindar's son. Now, he never took any one pipe from him, but he invited a general labor once in once, twice in a month, a Gadasi. Gadasi. At Gadasi he was to invite him and the purchase report from Jagannath temple. And he gave like that in 1 year, and after that he stopped inviting Mahaprabhu. Then Mahaprabhu asked, why our Govinda, Raghunath, is not inviting me? Yes. He said, he knows, Raghunath knows that you are not happy to receive his invitation. Only to please the boy, Raghunath, he accepts. So he thought, why should I invite him? He thought. After that, he said, what shall I do? Then he was asked to do Madhukari. After some time, Mahaprabhu said, no, Madhukari, you are always having your mind with Madhukari. When shall I get Madhukari? Where shall I get Madhukari? And then it also was left. And he was sitting at the gate of the temple. In the evening, when Mahaprasad and the soul, those people getting Mahaprasadam, left at the gate, anybody standing who never begs anybody, to him they used to give. And Mahaprabhu criticized it, that also he left. And then, whatever the prasadam, day's prasadam, morning's prasadam, till night, 10 or 12, people, after that they throw this prasadam, a big tub where that prasadam was put. All the cows, they will eat that prasadam. And this Raghunath daily, he goes there next morning and picks up the anna, the rice, and washes it, and little salt, add little salt. Then Mahaprabhu asked Govinda, what is he doing now? Now he is taking food. Then in the south gate, all this stock may be there. He would remove the rice and clean it and add some. Oh. Mahaprabhu said, yes, he is taking Jagannath Prasad. So without knowing of anybody, he came one day morning while he was heaping the prasad, after clearing it and leaving it, he put that and add salt. And one day Mahaprabhu came here without his. He could not able to see that side. Mahaprabhu was sitting and eating that prasad. Then he said, sir, I don't drink prasad. It is not for you, it is for me. No, you are taking prasad, I must take prasad. So he was taking prasad. Like this, he was with Mahaprabhu from 18 years. And he was the witness of all his activities of Jagannath Mahaprabhu day and night. Mahaprabhu at night time is on sleep. He will be weeping. And weeping always. And the Swarup Damodar, Rai Ramananda, and Madhavi Mata, and Sikhi Mahanti, the end of devotees, that always be the attendant on the Mahaprabhu. He was weeping as Radha wept for the separation of Krishna, who went away from Mathura. Then he went away from Vrindavan, and he came to Mathura, and there he killed Kamsa. After killing Kamsa, he went to Gurudwar, and after that he fought for 17 years with Jarasandha, and then he went to Dwaraka. There they have come to produce.